Welcome back to another video. I'm sorry about the background noise, it's my brother. And today I'm going to show you how to make flan with borax. Now sometimes I add a bit too much, so I'm gonna actually measure it out this time. So what you will need is some glue, some borax, a cup, a 1 cup measuring cup. Okay, so I have my 1 cup, and now I'm going to take my 1/8 of the teaspoon, and then stir that until that dissolves. So once it's dissolved, it will sort of look cloudy, so I need to stir this a bit more. Okay, my borax is all dissolved, so you're gonna pour in your glue. So I'm gonna have to pause the video right now so I can actually pour the glue, because I have a pretty big container of clear glue. You could use white glue if you want to. Okay, now I have my glue in here. So you're gonna take that same teaspoon, well, just a bit bigger. 1/4 teaspoon, and add in just a little bit at a time to make sure you don't add too much. And you want to stir really slowly, unless it's already starting to form slime. But you don't have to, because there are going to be air bubbles anyways.